seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fine.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team, fall out.
The Ungoy are resisting. Throw the Ungoy out the airlock.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Jewel M. Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
On the ground, no quarter.
Right away.
You got it.
Engage the elite. Take that elite.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go. Got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jules M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Jackal.
Roger.
Okay.
Central Control is through those doors. Hunter.